Let's get started. Welcome to today's open source specialist group meeting, which is about open source in training and education. I'm Julian Kunkel. I'm a lecturer at the Department of Computer Science at the University of Reading and member of the open source specialist group committee. And I co-organized this event with Mary. Please, Mary, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Mary. I'm currently working with EmberCosm. I've been the group chair for RISC-V outreach task group. I'm now part of the committee with BCS, and I helped organize this meeting.
So before we get started with today's meeting and having four interesting talks about education, we wanted to quickly indicate the future meetings. So on January the 18th, there will be a RISC-V meetup, which is held quarterly. So it's one of those. It's really interesting to join. On the 21st, there will be an open source video game engines meeting. In December, there will be a Rust workshop. The exact date will be announced shortly, which will be half a day workshop. On February, we will have on the 18th, the open source in automotive. In March, to be defined, the exact date will be open data. And in April, we have women in open source. And now, before we continue with our first talk, the first speaker, we quickly have today an interesting announcement by Robin. So, Robin, please.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Please go ahead.
Okay, my webcam isn't responding, so you just have me. Oh, here we are. So thank you, Julian. I'm Robin Kennedy. I work for KTN, or as you may know it, the Knowledge Transfer Network. So Julian, thank you for the opportunity to say a few words here, and thank you to Jeremy Bennett for the introduction. So this is all about digital security by design. It's a program funded by Innovate UK's Industrial Strategy Challenge Fund and aims to radically update the foundation of the UK's insecure digital computing infrastructure. Arm are the leading industrial supporter, and this is all based on work carried out at the University of Cambridge called CHERRY, which stands for Capability Hardware Enhanced Risk Instructions. And it aims to protect memory unsafe programming languages like C and C++ from widely exploited vulnerabilities like buffer overflow attacks. So as you can see on the screen, there's a competition coming soon, and there are a number of challenges that will need to be overcome on this, and Innovate UK would like companies to investigate these challenges about adopting the technology across the software development spectrum, looking at the requirements, the dependencies and complexities. The details are on the link on the screen where you can search for innovation fundings competitions. You should find it fairly easily there. When you please register for the webinar if you're interested. So it's on Friday week, Friday the 27th of November. If you go to the dates tab of the competition details, you'll find a link there to register for the event. The headlines are, it's open to only to UK SMEs. It's a fast competition, so 6 months maximum. These are just investigations. The money that can be claimed is between 40 and 80K. And it closes on the 13th of January. The competition actually opens on the 30th of November, just after the briefing event. The key thing here to note is it's called de minimis, which is another way of saying it's 100% funded competition. So SMEs can claim between 40 and 80K, and that's what they will receive. They can top it up themselves, but they're not required to. I think that's all. I'll put my contact details in the chat box if anyone wants to contact me offline. Otherwise, please register for the webinar, and thank you very much again, Julian. Back to you.